Her voice saw the nation through people power in 1986. Her books chronicled the experience of Marian devotees and visionaries. Her own story is an inspiration to many. June Keithley Castro is a fighter, but nowadays the fight is not against a dictator, and the crusade is not for people who have lost their faith. It is against cancer.
In 2009, I was diagnosed with cancer of the breast. I started to rot, the stench was terrible. And I would tell the Lord, Lord, please, is this how it's going to be?
Recently, she faced another battle.
I found out that I have a 3 cm, I think, in here on the right, and that I have a couple of others on the left. But let me tell you how wonderful God is. At that point, He had taken away all fear. At that point, He had just given me great peace. And I knew that He was in control.
For the first time, June also spoke about her husband, ANC's Angelo Castro Jr., who is also battling cancer.
You mentioned finally that Angelo is also not well.
No, he's not well. You know, my husband has always been a very handsome, macho, control freak. So I had to tell his doctors, you know, it's very difficult for him now because it's out of his hands. He can't control it. So I went to him and I said, okay, we can't do this to the kids, huh? I told him, you better fight.
Okay. June says the situation is hard for their children, but she says she is ready for anything.
I've given them instructions, who's going to be cremated, how many days a week, who's going to be my pallbearers. I've already asked them to email me the menus. I have the pictures chosen. I have everything, you know, just so that everything's ready, no? And my kids, I just want to make sure that they're going to be okay. You'll never be able to take that away from a mother.
June continues to undergo treatment for her cancer. She says the love and care of her family, friends, and doctors sees her through each day, and her faith and eagerness to serve the Lord have grown even stronger.
God is good, Indiba, and that He's known us before we were born. Everything is planned. Nothing happens by accident.
Catch Tina Monzon Palma's full interview with June Keithley Castro at 7 p.m. tonight on Talkback.